Problem, we are asked to find the formula for a function